William Murder in the beat.
Oh, is that MTV? Hello there. My name is Matt, and welcome to my crib.
William Murder in the beat.
Welcome to Room 642. You might know me. My name is Matt, but nice to meet you if I don't know you already. And this is my college dorm room that I share with my sweet mates Sean, Lucas, and Woody. And Lucas is so kind as to be behind the camera for me. So today I'm just going to show you guys a little tour, a little trick, tips and tricks as to how to have a good dorm room just like me. So let's start over here, shall we? We have my favorite part, the random sink area. If you look in the, if you actually look in the sink, it's very brown. It's very gross and brown because someone always dumps their coffee down there. Wonder who
it's
that
is. It's not me.
And then we come in here to the bathroom. It's a pretty standard bathroom, you know. We have that light barely works. We have a nice shower curtain here that they actually had to take out of our dorm over winter break because there was mold growing on it. And then here we have all of our supplies. We have Sean's Tide Pods. These are a special treat for us. Whenever we get hungry, I'm probably gonna get demonetized for saying that. We don't actually eat Tide Pods. We have some whipped cocoa butter soft soap, which is my favorite flavor of soft soap, if I had to say. So coming over here, we have a kitchen, a very nice and clean kitchen. As you can see right here, lots of nice, organized. We like to keep things clean. We like to keep things tidy. And yeah, we just generally have like a good, this probably hasn't been washed in 3 days, but it's a good area. As you can see, we always follow our own rules very, very carefully. Yep, we have probably way more cheese balls than any one person could ever use. Ever?
No one needs that many. No, you don't need them.
Excuse me, no, they're bolitas de queso, and they expired on December 30th.
Oh, R.I.P.
We should probably toss those out. Keep a lot of good stuff in the fridge, you know, like leftovers and Fanta and lots of LaCroix. That's really about it. When we first started the year, we had like a bunch of fresh fruits and vegetables and stuff like that, but none of us cooked, so they all went rotten and smelled real bad. Here we have this ice cream that's literally been here since the beginning of the year. We have chicken breast. That's about it. We have ice cream, and that's really about it. I don't know who did. Is this your ice cream?
It's not mine, I don't know.
Okay, well, we just have random ice cream in the freezer. That's cool. We come over here, we have two coffee machines because just one is not enough. And then behind that, it's our, I'm just gonna call it our wall of garbage. We just kind of put whatever we feel like putting up here. We have such iconic things as our daily to-do list, highlights of which include cook glass, kill Satan, listen to Redbone, find the will to live, and of course we have a huge orgy in the common room. That's my personal favorite one. And then we have a recent addition that we've decided we're gonna do every day, join ISIS. That'll be a good one. I'm definitely getting demonetized for this video. We have... Ooh, this is bad. We come over here, we have a little story up here. I have a little story to tell. So, I was just hanging out one night and I went down and I got a bag of Fritos brand flavor twists from the ReStore downstairs. So I'm like, hey, I'll eat these tomorrow. So I set them out and I go to bed and I wake up the next morning and they're gone. So I had to let Lucas know my thoughts on the fact that my flavor twists were gone. But then Lucas bought me two more bags of flavor twists, so now it's okay. We have way too much coffee over here. We have Woody's By Felicia mug.
Iconic.
A personal favorite of mine. So, I mean, right now, if you go into your room.
Let's go.
I don't live in here, but I guess I get to show it off anyways. This is the Lucas and Woody room. This is Lucas's. He has a Stranger Things poster. And here we see his computer where he plays a lot of War Thunder, and that's about it.
Get out.
I wonder what that could be for. We move over here and we have Woody's area, I guess. Woody's an interesting guy. I like him. He's got a bag of chains. This is only nickels and dimes. There's nothing else in here. Hey man, you do you, Woody. It's whatever. Let's get out of here. We go past Lucas's array of lots of.
We don't need to go into my closet. Get out of here.
Disco ball hanging there. That was
a disco ball. Sure.
So right back here in the common area, we have a very nice view out the window. It's been snowing a lot lately, so we got lots of snow down on the ground. And then over here we have a bunch of chairs. We have probably too many chairs. We have just any seating area, so you know, when we want to throw a massive Mario party, we can have as many people over here as we want. We got a nice couch, we got some nice pillow, we got some nice posters. All of these are mine, except for that one, that's Lucas's. And that one, that is Sean's, because he knows more about Godzilla than I will ever know. We've got a nice little entertainment center over here. This whole situation here was Casey's. Rest in peace. And we have, can I just have a moment of silence for Casey, please? Thank you for letting me have that. This sound system here was Lucas's. Lucas brought this very nice speaker setup and this record player, which we never use anymore. And then I brought this TV, which we use. Sean uses it to watch terrible old TV shows and movies on. And as you can see, I've been using it to play Grand Theft Auto V. I dabble in Grand Theft Auto V sometimes. You know, it's like a once in a while hobby for me, I guess. Hell yeah, time for some more Grand Theft Auto! Ah, dude! I already crashed my goddamn car. Come on, you piece of. I hope you choke on a piece of wacky track and die. Come here, I'll kill all of you. I'll kill all of you! We have Woody's Xbox here where he likes to stay up until 4 in the morning playing Injustice. And then, yeah, we just have a nice little setup here. Lucas and I just ate some tater tot bowls from downstairs. They were really tasty. We have the comfiest chair in all of existence that I got from Target for $20. So, pro tip, real G's shop at Target. Then we come in here into the place that you all wanted to see. This is me and Sean's room. Sean's got this little setup here. He's got two locks on his laptop in case we are gonna steal it or something like that, I guess. And then we come to my closet. Lots of leather jackets. There's probably too many leather jackets in here. Got a marble poster. We got lots of hats that some of you may recognize. Guys, just remember, you gotta stay above it all, okay? Actually, I think I'm gonna, there we go. That's gonna be for the rest of the video. And then we come over here, and we got sort of my area here. So we got a nice view out the window here. We got some beautiful monitors. We got a nice gaming laptop. We got some flex tape for if you ever got a hole in your life, just slap some flex tape on there and it'll be nice and fixed. We got these bobbleheads on top of my hard drive that always fall over. We got some nice Thomas Wooden Railway stuff up here for when I need to do my videos and get paid, which I'm definitely not getting paid for this video because again, I'm getting incredibly demonetized. I'm getting the most demonetized I've ever been. Yeah, this is my little setup here. This monitor used to be this monitor, but considering the fact that they're now in two pieces, it's no longer.
How did you manage that?
It's a great question. I'm keeping this in case I could like get it fixed sometime when I don't know, when I find the motivation to. Here's my bed. It's nice to sleep on. I have Leonardo DiCaprio's face. Actually, I have a poster of him from The Wolf of Wall Street. Because every day when I wake up, the first sight I see is Leonardo DiCaprio. And that just, it's a good heart feel. My beanie collection. And then we got, this is the shrine of Casey and Simon. May God bless them in their endeavors, whatever they may do. And then we have some posters. We have 10 Cloverfield Lane. Of course, we have. You gotta have a Geostorm poster, man. It is essential to have a good dorm room. Every other thing I've showed you in this video, it's just a suggestion. But this Geostorm poster is essential to have a good dorm room.
God damn.
We got a RoboCop poster. We got another Godzilla poster. We got a Batman vs Superman poster. And we got Sean's bed, which is just here, I guess. And then way down under here, if you wanna come sneak a peek real quick, we have all of my Thomas trains, my Tommy toy trains, to pick from when I wanna do reviews.
Oh shit, I had some of these.
Do you still have them?
Maybe.
But you should, like, I'm not even joking with you. You should look when you go home.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Bet. See, we got my slippers, very comfy. We have a lamp over here. If you look underneath Sean's bed, we have a lamp that we're not supposed to have because that's a policy violation, so we don't have it plugged in because we might start a fire. We have an extra spare supply of Mountain Dew Baja Blast for when we really, really need
it. Man, I think this might be the last case of Baja Blast on Earth.
In existence. That's why he's keeping it safe for special occasions.
Now everyone knows exactly where it is.
Well, we gotta start locking our doors then. Our RA told us that we don't lock our doors enough, and so we need to start doing that. I think that's it. I think we covered the whole room.
Sounds about right.
That's about right. I've already shown like 4 or 5 things that'll get me demonetized, so this was a good video. So, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you coming in to film my room here, MTV. I really appreciate it. We'll clean up the kitchen sink. Right now we won't. We're not gonna clean the kitchen sink. But thank you for watching. And I'm gonna need you to get out of my room.
Wait, are you? This is. But I thought.
Shh, go with the bed.
But.